my personal goal always with when it comes to any sort of competitive game or just me specifically Overwatch is just to be the best, and that's there's nothing else that motivates me more than achieving, like, being the best.
Under 2 minutes now, which is not the worst thing in the world. Bear in mind, they still need 71% on this. Why did that pick? It's a 2-for-1 deal! Better than a Happy Meal! And he's got 4 kills on the Dragon Blade. The Nano Boost definitely plays off.
Dancing in out of the window. Unbelievable that Boink is still here. Logix finally removes Mooma. And we will have TviQ hanging in there. Finds the shot on Boink, and that's going to be it. No, no! What? Linkster gets it in the last second. But there it is.
It's a little bit of everything now.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Different for everyone. It really depends on what you want to do. TviQ drops in and 3 kills and the Swift Strike just to complete it.
He's got a pulse bomb. Probably with a Winston's name on it at this stage. Or TviQ, would he be the target?
Oh, doesn't get the stick. TviQ turns around and gives him the long arm of the law. AKM down.
Fate falls hard on our shoulders.